Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm like daily living in the video. Everybody has the different daily activity. According to their profession, I'm a student, so I must go to campus someday for every day. My activity cell phone app. I'm always get up on at 4 a.m. and then I'm go to take a bath. I'm usually take a bath for sleep. After take a bath, I'm always play swimming. After Christian Hazard and to pray soon. And then I'm always reading Quran, studying Quran, and memorizing and repeating Quran after praying school. I'm usually studying Quran for 1 hour every day. After reciting Quran, I'm always before I go to campus. After breakfast, I'm go to campus. I'm go from campus by walking. I'm usually go to campus at 7 a.m. After I'm studying in campus, sometimes I'm join with my friend in Hateki for KGM. Sometimes usually 1 times in a week. After that I'm go home and I'm take rest. After take rest, I'm do sign again because assignment is compulsory. And after I'm do sign again, I'm do sign.